one of these. Just a little short video here. I'm gonna see if there's eggs there. No? There's about 6 more pieces to go. I don't see eggs yet, but right. I'm gonna keep saving these pieces because this is it. There's the brood area. And I already got one piece of brood out. The queen's probably down back here. And it's starting to rain, so I have to put this camera away for now. I just pulled in my driveway. Here they are, nice and warm. We're already cleaning out larvae that didn't make it through the removal. I have Sandy Boy jumped right on the truck. He's always the first one of my herd of cats to get on the truck. Yeah, scoot away. That's the work shed, boy. Good thing I had it closed off this winter. It was cold. Source. Sand pit is pumping as usual. All the equipment of a new home, including cats. Except the ones here. These are already stuck. That rope has got warm. Oh, I put the camera down there to prevent a fall. There we go. And this one. Mm-hmm. These stupid guinea are so noisy. You see, they're all on the grid there, too. Direction as the others are going. Okay, there's moaning. They want mama. You're coming. Not there. Oops. Got your little antsy now. They want their mom. So I get her in real quick. Center. There we go. See, here's who didn't make it. Just very few. Down at the bottom. Everybody else up there is just fine. So I take these out, the dead ones. Whoops. Where's that orange also, everybody? And don't throw any dead bees in there. That's not nice. Oh, put the kill in there. Thank you. Come up here. Go down on the ground. See them going down. Well, that chicken is interested too, that rooster. Give them their honey back now. They got all this honey to go in. Here. So they're doing their stuff. See, she's running right down. Nice calm sound. She's there. She ran right underneath, I'm sure. Top on there with a plastic one like this, and they'll be all set. Lucky, good company here. And that's where she was, at the top of the thing. She's in the hive. See him running in. They're home. Yay! Oh, there's somebody cleaning up. So where do I put this wax? Oh boy. Drop it there. I'll put a nice stick on the front. Close her entrance down real tight. Just like that one. That's yesterday's hive. See, there we're doing just fine. So here we go. Come on in. It's not there anymore. You see, that's they go the right way once you get them moving. They want to hang where she was because they smell that smell. Get them going and they figure out. By the time it's dark, they'll all be in there.